From here, we were foolish, wept the birds. We are very sorry. We did not listen to you. Please tell us what to do. So now those birds, they were crying. They were asking help to the wise bird. They were saying, we are sorry. We did not listen to you. That time we did not listen to you. That time we did not ask, we did not follow your instruction. But now tell us what to do. Then listen carefully, replied the wise bird. When the hunter comes, you must all pretend to be dead. Just lie still. So, what he answered, the wise bird said, when the hunter comes, so when the hunter will come, that time we all pretend like a dead bird. So, we will lie as we are dead. Just still. It's mean we do not, that time we won't do any movement. The hunter will not want dead birds. So the hunter will not want dead birds. He will throw us to the ground. It will then be easy from him to climb down, collect the dead birds and take them home. So he will throw us to the ground to collect us. When the last of us has been thrown down, we must quickly get up and fly away. So this is our plan. When he throw all the birds, that time we all get up and fly away. In the morning, the hunter came to the tree and climbed up. He looked at the geese in the net. So in the next morning, when the hunter he came to the tree and he climbed up to the tree and he saw what he saw there, that there was dead birds. They are all dead. He muttered to himself. It's mean mutter means he said to himself in slowly manner. No? He said they are all dead. He threw them out of the net one by one. The birds lay still until the last one had been thrown down. So now he threw all the birds one by one to from the tree. Then all the at once they got up, flapped their wings and flew away. So when all the birds he thrown to the ground, then all the birds got up at once and they flew away. They escaped from there. The hunter was taken by surprise. Now this time hunter became surprised. From the top of the tree, he watched all the geese fly away because now this time he could not do anything. So children, this is the explanation of this chapter, and this chapter was written by Shiv Kumar, adapted from stories from Panchatantra, a wise old bird. So this is a story from Panchatantra, in which book there are so many moral stories for the children. So okay, thank you.